That was always fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Exactly.
I'd like to thank you for coming out on this fine day. Now, we can have a good event. Kind of missed this on the last event, so I'm going to make sure that we go over it at this event. Some of you, this may not be your first time. This may not be your first safety presentation. But either way, we're going to make sure everybody gets it this time. Last time we didn't, we had a few mishaps, but we're going to go over it this time so everybody knows. There's no hitting in the head. There's no hitting in the groin. If you deliberately hit somebody in the head, as much as I'd like to, we'll be saying bye-bye. We'll see you next event. You come back next event, you do it again. Bye-bye. We won't see you back. It's that serious, people. Now, if I attack him and he blocks and I hit his head, I die. Again with the groin. If it's accidental, I die. If it's accidental, he dies. Try not to. You can. Try not to. If I swing at you, move your head into it. That's just bad karma all around.
Makes everyone from this.
Yes. Sad face. Alright. What else? If you can hear your weapon break the wind, you're swinging too hard. Okay? What else have we got?
Language.
Oh, yes. If you stub your toe, you have foul language on your mind, say it in Spanglish or whatever. Whatever. We don't want to hear the F-bomb out there. We don't want to hear son of a monkey. We don't want to hear any of that other kind of language, okay? It's just, you go out there and you can hear off in the distance, obviously. If you're over there, I could probably hear you talk at a normal thing. If we're hearing that mother beep, beep, blanky, blank, blank, beep, 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 I'm going to be going, come on, man. There's people walking around. You see families out here walking. They don't want to hear that kind of stuff. Gives us a bad reputation. Makes people look down upon us for doing that.
Muggles, just one more time. Be courteous to the muggles. Tell them you're LARPing, blah, blah, blah. And then ignore them. And you can tell them, I'm going to ignore you now. You're not part of the game. We're instructed to ignore people who aren't in the game. So either sign up or... And then...
Carry on.
Mm-hmm. XP bands. Again, I got a lot of new people today.
If I were to kill Bucky, I will take one of his XP bands. Keep it for myself. They're worth XP on the site. When you turn them in at the end of the event, this will be added to your account. Same way if he kills me. If he loses all of them, it's considered unsportsmanlike to try to hunt him down and kill him. He can try to attack you to get some of them back, or attack anybody else to try to get some back. But if I see somebody they don't have any, I'm not going to try to just keep killing them, because that's unsportsmanlike. You wouldn't want somebody doing that to you.
Mm-hmm. You can only kill one person once.
No. He's got 3 XP bands. I can kill him 3 times after he respawns. I'm not going to follow him back to the graveyard, though. Wait for him to respawn and then kill him and gank another XP band. That's just not the way we like to do it. Give him a chance. Let him get out there. Let him do some other stuff. If you see him again, still got XP bands, go for it.
Excessive spawn camping, graveyard camping, can be reported. So you can call an admin if you're being excessively ganked. But that's why we put 3 graveyards into play. So that if you know that graveyard's going to be heavily watched, go to the other one. It's an easy way to get around it.
I'm pretty sure everybody knows there's one over here. There's one right over here, and the other one is down in the flats. Okay.
Almost every one of you are playing with a player who's played before, so they can show you where they are. The other thing that we would want to mention is when you have been slain and you are in the spirit world, A, you cannot talk to people who are not dead.
Right.
And B, the weapon goes above the head when you're approaching or being approached by somebody. This just says, hey, I'm dead. You don't have to worry about me.
Especially with the talking, you're dead. I haven't met anybody that's dead that can talk. Well, but that's another story. So, if you're dead, somebody walks up to you, hey, have you seen this quest item? Just keep walking. You're dead.
Or talk to him in WoW. You know, you can speak in Wisp, which you can't understand anyway. It'd be funny.
Good for the camera. Bye. What?
What?
Well, we never know.
There are going to be ways to do it, though.
In some quests, in some ways, yeah.
Later on, there's going to be spells that, I believe it's clerics, I could be wrong, though. They can actually speak to the dead, but they have to spend a spell on it, so.
What a waste of a spell.
Okay, before we go any further, there's something I want to do. Who here has made their own weapon that has not had it checked by